Hello and welcome to yet another tutorial in Lottie Creator. Today, we're going to explore one of the most fundamental yet powerful concepts in animation, easing. In theory, easing is the interpolation of a curve between two keyframes. If that is difficult, don't worry, I'm going to explain it in a much easier way. Essentially, easing is about adding realism to motion in animations. It's the difference between mechanical, linear movement and the fluid, natural motion we see in real life. In animation, easing allows us to simulate objects' natural acceleration and deceleration. For instance, when a ball bounces, it doesn't move at a constant speed. Initially, as it falls, gravity pulls it faster and faster until it hits the ground. Upon impact, its speed decreases rapidly, and it bounces back with decreasing height and speed, eventually coming to a stop. This is the essence of easing, mimicking the natural dynamics of movement. Now, let's deconstruct and recreate this in Lottie Creator. We'll start with a simple ball at the top of its trajectory. Our first step is to animate the fall. Here, we'll use ease out to simulate the acceleration due to gravity. As our ball hits the ground, we need to show that impact. This is where linear comes into play. Setting the easing to linear on a keyframe means that this keyframe will not decelerate and would only change its direction upon impact. As the ball rises, it will accelerate initially and then decelerate. For this, let's assign the keyframe to ease in. Notice how the easing effect makes the bounce look more realistic, as if the ball is truly interacting with the surface. Finally, we'll animate the subsequent bounces. Each bounce will, of course, be shorter and slower, showing the loss of energy. We continue using easing, carefully adjusting the parameters to ensure each bounce feels natural. The ball gradually comes to a rest, completing our animation. The one thing you might want to keep in mind is that Lottie Creator, unlike some other tools, remains true to the core concepts of keyframing and easing. Each keyframe in Lottie Creator has an ease in and an ease out, which help you bring a more lifelike quality to your animations, making them not just move but move believably. There you have it, a simple demonstration of animation easing with a bouncing ball in Lottie Creator. Until next time, happy creating!